Mr. Picot, please come in.
Mm-hmm. happened, Jan. See, you almost forgot our appointment.
Sorry, Doc. I had one of those nightmares again, and it was just terrible.
Don't worry about it. Let's just get into the session. So how has the medication been working?
Well, I've been getting more sleep, just with numb cheeks. But overall, the medication seems to be working fine. But I'm still having those awful dreams. Doc, this might sound crazy, but I have this weird feeling that I'm being tested by supernatural beings.
Are you referring to aliens?
See? You guys are all the same. You don't take me seriously. You never do.
We're only trying to help you, Jan. Let's just stay calm and let's just get through this together. Alright, Jan, so let's talk about your most recent episode.
Okay. I'm running. Running for no reason. I sense something strange, so I stop. I look around, but I don't see anyone in sight. I feel like someone's watching me. I walk towards a corner and peek around. A person in a hoodie pops up and walks towards me. All of a sudden, he pulls off the hood. I'm looking at myself.
So next session we'll pick it up. Have you taken your medication today?
No.
Lucky you, I have some extra. You can thank me later.
How was that feeling? Yeah.